C'est vrai que j'ai travaillé sur la troisième dimension, les trois dimensions, mais
I worked with three dimensions, but without thinking that it would be in fashion at the moment.
Je ne l'ai pas réalisé.
In fact, I didn't even realize it. So it must have been an unconscious thing.
C'est tout le temps en moi, si tu veux.
But this has always been my thing. This desire for movement, for depth, for a contrast between matte and shiny. So I think that it was just a natural, spontaneous progression.
Et j'ai travaillé
I worked in the laboratories with the effects of light because I wanted to find a way of lacquering clothing because I love the oriental lacquered vases that you find in China and Japan and I wanted to find a way to reproduce this. In my showroom, it was the same thing. The tables were lacquered and there was this amazing matte shiny effect and I wanted to do some photographic work but it was very hard. So, with the help of some other artists, I found a way to make the lacquer smooth, and I poured it on the clothes. And I don't know if you noticed, but it's pure gold that I poured on the fabric. It's 18-karat gold which I poured on, and which is held in place with transparent lacquer. And the two substances mix, and the gold is absorbed by the lacquer and takes on a very soft consistency, and completely takes on the movement of the fabric.
Pour la mariée, j'ai utilisé,
for the bride, the embroidery used 25,000 pieces of plexiglass. And if you focus on the dress, you will see that it looks like a serpent on the train. And you will see that it has been used all over to create volume and new proportions. It was a job for an absolute saint because he had to upload every design onto the computer. So you can imagine how long it must have taken to upload 25,000 designs. I never thought this dress was going to actually be made.